Welcome back. It is time now for our Pet of the Week. We have Newman here, joined by Leslie Messick with the Lab Rescue of North Carolina. Thank you so much for being here with
us. Thanks for having us.
Well, we are on the ground with Newman this morning. He's a little nervous to make his TV debut, but boy, he's a good dog. I said lay down, I said sit, and he was good to go.
He is. He's a senior. He's about 8. He was an owner surrender at a shelter. Aww. He's very skinny. He's got on his Thunder shirt because he is a little bit nervous, and this makes him feel a little bit safer.
Oh, good deal.
But he, we got him about 3 weeks ago. He was in pretty bad shape, had to have a bunch of teeth pulled. But he's healthy now, putting on some weight.
Awesome.
Looking to be adopted.
Great.
He's a great age for lab.
Awesome. So is Newman, I'm sure, because of his age, he's house trained, plays well with kids.
He's very good with kids. He's good with other dogs. Mm-hmm. More importantly, he's, you know, plays hard but racks out hard. He'll cuddle, hang out on the couch with you. All in all, he's a calm dog. He'd make a great first time dog with a family with kids and stuff, because he's very patient, very laid back.
Yeah, he's very calm too. Even though, you know, we're down here on the ground, he's a really good dog. And folks at home, for more information about how you can adopt any animal seen here, including Newman, who definitely would love a happy home, you can go to WXII12.com and click under the pets page. You can also check out our slideshows of pets waiting to be adopted from local shelters. Thank you so much for
joining
us today.
Thanks for having us.